Good morning, Gulfi. Today is Friday, April 7th, 2017. I'm Nikki Wright.
And I'm Brittany Rutherford, coming to you from WBUC Studios for today's school news.
Lunch for today will be a choice of PB&J sandwich, build your own rice bowl, and bean and cheese burrito. Remember, Bucks, breakfast is free in the cafeteria every morning.
The word of the day today is didactic, intended to instruct. Can you use that in a sentence, Nikki?
Yes, I can, Brittany. The tapes were entertaining and didactic because they amused and instructed the children.
Now to Keely for today's weather forecast.
Today's weather forecast includes a high of 72 degrees and a low of 52 with a 0% chance of rain. Enjoy the weather, Bucks.
In 1862, General Ulysses S. Grant defeated the Confederates at the Battle of Shiloh.
In 1913, 5,000 suffragettes marched to the Capitol in Washington, D.C., seeking the vote of women.
Here's some news we found to be a little bit weird.
Wild turkey dodges rush hour traffic while crossing highway.
Man gets fined over graffiti wedding proposal.
Good morning, Buccaneers! It is time for our Student of the Month. How are you ladies doing this morning?
Good.
You glad it's Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm glad it's Friday too. So, we have with us Janelle Tanghall, Jordan Wilson, and Gabriella Ocampo. And these are our Students of the Month. We also have Peter Coer, but he's Cohen. He's not with us this morning. So ladies, just so you know, your teachers nominate you, and they write great things about you, and then the committee goes in and they vote on who will be our Students of the Month. So congratulations. We're very proud of these young ladies. Keep up the good work, all right? Okay, have a great day, Bucks.
Want to request a song replayed at prom? Click on the link on the GHS website to submit your request before April 24th.
Interested in working in a school office or leave school early for work? A BCE student employee position may be right for you. For more information, please speak to Ms. Donlin in the CRC.
All right, I'm back again, Buccaneers, because now I get to talk about our Buccaneer of the Month. How are you guys doing today?
Good.
You having a great day? You glad it's Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. So, Buccaneer of the Month. Do you know how Buccaneer of the Month is selected? No. All right, so teachers, students, anybody can nominate a student for Buccaneer of the Month. And Buccaneer of the Month represents those kids that are showing the heart, the pride, the dedication, as well as the academics, and representing Gulf High School in a positive light and in the community. And then your peers pick you. There's a committee of students who look at the nominations and pick our winners. So congratulations. I have Javon. And I have Michelle. They are our Buccaneers of the Month. Thank you so much for representing Gulf High School in such a positive manner, and keep up the good work. All right, guys? Okay. Have a great Friday, Bucks.
Interested in running for prom court? There will be a mandatory meeting on Wednesday, April 12th at 1:50 in the Media Center. See Ms. James for any questions.
And I told you that I was going.
Information, please refer to our scroller.
That's all for our news. Have a great day, Gulf High.
Gulf High.